Willis, is that you?
Jason, I zeroed in on your friend Keith Ramsey. A hitman who works for Hoyt purchased him. He's usually at the bar in the shantytown.
What's the guy's name?
Buck.
So his name is Buck, and he lacks to...
Hey guys, Dan back with some more Far Cry 3, and that little call was left in there so I could remind both you and me what I was doing. So we're going to look for a guy named Buck, who has one of my friends, I think. I truthfully wasn't really listening that much. Okay, so last time we were kind of just screwing around and I ended up getting the repair tool for whatever reason. So let me switch out of that. What do I need to have there? Sniper, AK, my heavy thing, some heavy thing. So, launchers, RPG, equip, it's right down there. And I want a, do I have the money for it? Assault rifles, MS-16. I don't know when this thing gets unlocked. Screw it. I'm gonna buy it. Okay. Right there. It's a very good gun. Don't know when this sounds present. Alright, let's make sure it's equipped. I wanna sell some of this stuff because I don't need any of it really. Sell. Sell. There. What else might I not need? What have I not crafted? Crafting. Oh, there's lots of stuff I haven't crafted. Okay. So I need ammo powder. Do I have any of these? No. Okay. Oh, I can make a rocket pack. Let's do that. Dingoes. What is this for? I don't care about that. Special arrows, fire arrows, explosive. I haven't used any of these actually. I kinda wanna make. Hold on. Yep. Oh god. What? Fire arrow. I'll just put them on that. Yeah. Four of those and four of these. So I have explosive on 7 and fire on 8. I will forget that. And make sure I'm completely. Nope, never mind. Not gonna do that. I'm gonna do this. Get this thing suppressed. And then I'll get the optical scope, I think. Right? Yep, definitely gonna get the optical scope. Alright, so let's go. It's a very, very good gun. Because it's a single shot. What is that? Semi-automatic? I don't know. I don't know guns very well. But it's very good. And it's silenced, so people won't really know I'm here. Also, I'm lagging, that's weird. I think it'll clear up a little bit. Hold on, let me just, really quick. Exit this. Okay. Nope. Come on. Nope. Almost. Exit. Okay. Alright. Okay, so where are we gonna go here? Nope, this isn't maximized. There you go, buddy. Alright. What? Where are we gonna go? We're gonna go... What do we need to do for the mission? Talk to Buck? Okay, I don't really feel like doing missions right now. I'm gonna go take over Orphan Point. It's a great name for whatever the hell it's called. For an outpost. And that one looked like it was on sea. Yep, it's on an island. So I had to find a boat. Jeez, how close am I to the shore? Decently. Alright, let's go. I am having weird FPS right now. Weirdly low. Which is kind of annoying. Please tell me I have my sniper on. Good. Can I snipe these guys? It's a little far. Can't even mark them. How about this? Ah, there we go. Okay, there should be like, I think like one more person there. Because I've taken over this point before. In, my other world. By the save. Ah, there's no boat. Oh, over there. Easiest way to take over this one. Get a... What the hell? Can these things hurt me? I wonder. Die! Wow, they get really stiff when they die. Anyways. Easiest one to take over... Easiest way to take over that one is get a boat and a sniper. And that... Yeah? What are you doing, man? Oh my god. Alright. Anyways. So we got a boat. And a sniper. And you never even have to set foot on the island. Just come around here. Just outside of their little radius. To see you. Here. They're oblivious, so they can't see me. Thought there was one more person here. Okay. Oh, there he is. Oh, you ducked. Oh, shit. This is the problem. I don't get undetected because they saw me. Because I missed that guy. Damn it. Man. Whoa, what? How did I already go through all my bullets? I really need an ammunition pouch. Well, I could just do this. I only have one rocket, though. He's not gonna move, so I'm gonna move. Badass. Okay. Oh, come on. There's no alarms triggered. Is there... Is there not, like, even an alarm on this, I guess? I guess I don't get any points for no alarm. Oh, well. Whatever. If I remember rightly, there's a, there's a tiger on here. I don't know if it'll be on here this time, but... There's a tiger, or a lion, or whatever the hell. Or a... Oh, are there... There are lions. I don't know. Leopard. Whatever. It was beautiful once. It will be again. You were beautiful once. Oh, yeah, and there's deer on here. Like, what? Oh. Oh, shit, run! Nothing to be afraid of. Nothing. There's a lion over there. The outpost is out, but if you want to truly help the Rocky out, you should check out the bulletin board. Why do I keep calling it a lion? I don't think it's a lion. I think it's a leopard. Or a tiger. Oh, where is it? Yep, that's a leopard. Alright, sorry guys. Sorry about that. Ah, darn. I want that leopard skin. Oh, no, that's not what I wanted to do. I'm gonna loot his body. Alright, there we go.
I want your skin.
Nope, no, that's still on fire. So I'm just gonna go take my boat and go. So, yeah. Will that blow up? I hope so. What the hell? It's burning underneath. That's kind of weird. Whatever. Where to now? Over there. It's right next to this fast travel point. Oh fuck, I wasn't paying attention. Sorry! Oh, sorry! Oh! Missed him. Oh no, I got him. Nice. Oh god. Oh Jesus, no. Oh, it's fine. Okay, Is it up on that? No, no, that's not where it is. It's over there somewhere. Doo-doo-doo. Oh, this one's great fun. Okay. Well, let's see if I can lure this guy out of there at least. Nope. Come on, no, stop walking away. Hear it. Hear it, motherfucker. Oblivious. There you go. Fuck. Tree. That's not working. Okay. Nope. Too many trees. Too many trees.
What was that?
I don't know. Why don't you go check it out? Oh shit! Oh, I'm good. Thing that I hate about being right here. I'm right next to the road. Nothing's really even shading me. Or what in the fuck was that? I'm hearing something around me. What the hell? Oh, yeah, gotta kill this guy. BAM! Doo-doo-doo. I should have taken him down, that would have been easier, because then I could have just dragged his body away, but... Oh well. Okay. So now I can't lead anybody out there. Or let anybody get out there. What? What was that? Do they have an animal over here? Oh, I think they do. Oh, yes, they do. I don't know how smart this is gonna be, but. I should have marked that bear first. Now there's no good way for me to know if it's dead or not. I guess if they stop shooting. Kinda like that. Okay.
So many bodies.
Yeah, God, that bear killed so many people. Oh shit, oh shit, oh shit, oh shit. Fuck. Move, man. That guy's stupid sometimes. No, no, recoil, recoil. Nope, you're dead, you're dead. I'm done, I'm good. Damn, that is stupid. He turned around just as I was walking across and I just fucked up. Alright. Damn, it pissed me off, man. Why is this? Oh, yeah. Alright. No! Oh my god. I wanna loot your goddamn body. What are they doing over there? You're bad drivers, I hope you know that. I should just gun you all down. You know that? Yeah, fuck it. Anyways. Okay. Let's, where's the entrance to this place? Right here.